first day back, January 18th. First day of the off season. Getting up early for the lift. We was on this in the first one. About to pick up YB. You know the vibes. This is not the first time we did this.
Look what happened to my license plate, yeah. There we go.
That's messed up, yo. Like, how does that even happen to start with?
You know what I was talking about? Yeah, we gotta get up when it's dark.
But usually we gotta wake up at like 5 something, just way before the sun's up. It look like nighttime right now. He don't even got the, pull it down, bro. He don't even got the photo yet. Woo, he brand newbie. Back at it, about to get the jugs.
But. You want me to do this first one? You wanna step out the way? Or you wanna
turn it up!
Hey man.
Hey,
my name is Gavin.
Yeah.
But
oh, not the door. Oh.
We got some people coming.
I was a fan. My name is Gavin. You know I got drip.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get a touchdown.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm gonna do a flip. Wanna get my chips?
Chips.
I dip it in the dip. Yeah.
You can pick one fast food to eat for the rest of your life, what you doing?
I say right foot, creep, oh, all I'm with that heat. 18, the times change,
people change and grow apart. Quick little stuff for the vert. Pull up new crew, right in your hood, I cruise through. Might hit they block with a few troops. This is a Glock, not a deuce, deuce. Get out his body, we nail him. I heard that boy was a loose screw. So hot in that shit, you can tell him. Number one trending on YouTube. My money longer like Uzi, treat her like a groupie, I do what I want. I guarantee she wanna do me, and that's cause I'm dripping in New Saint Laurent.
Hey man, Mike was his basketball game versus Iowa.
Yo, yo,
hi, how are you?
What's going on, guys? Yo, vaccination card and photo IDs, please.
I mean, I didn't think I was going to need it for nothing. They just asked for vaccination cards. I ain't never been asked for no card. You want to say something to the vlog?
What's up?
Oh, yeah. Man, they saved a spot for my dog.
Here they is Friday, man. Great day, man.
New jug machine, look at it.
I'm gonna go buy one day.
That's great?
Yeah.
I'm like this, you know.
Nice bass, nice bend, you know.
You know, shoulder width,
you know. You know,
have a good bass. Okay.
Good bass. I don't want to overstride, you know. You know.
You know that's when the ball starts sailing. You know.
And it means the ball goes over people's heads. And you suck, basically. All
right. So step one: keep your feet at a good base.
Yeah. Good base. You know.
Next,
you gotta, you know, go to the L. Okay. You know the L is you gotta. You gotta practice that. Practice that. See me. I like to throw pissers. All right. All right. All right. You don't want to have. Here's. I gotta have a nice. You know, a lot of kids, a lot of young kids. Used to have it like, I used to have it stuck to them. Then we throw nice and tight, basically flexible. All right, so like, I can still move it, feel me? Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun. And then the ball goes over the green monster. Actually, I think.
What does that mean, over the green monster?
What? Wait, what?
The green monster? What does that mean? Is that like a known thing? I mean, so serious. I don't really follow baseball. Like, I don't.
Insert green monster here.
I'll look it up. Yeah. Put it right here. Red top.